Hola Camigos! I am here to do a different type of video. I know I've been MIA, but I've just been trying to figure out my camera situation as well as just getting back from Italy and Switzerland. It is currently a million degrees Fahrenheit here in Seattle, and I think tomorrow it's supposed to start to cool down. So I'm trying to do this without a fan, but oh my gosh, it is hot. So this video is going to be sort of travel based. When I travel, I cannot just live on carry-on alone, that I have to check in. So the limit for checking in is 50 pounds for a majority of airlines, and I am always close to the mark. This time around, I was about a little over 50 pounds, I think almost at 51 pounds. Go anywhere in between 46 to 50 pounds, so. You know. So I just wanted to show you guys what is in a 50 pound check-in baggage Camille edition. I do tend to overpack. I can live on just a backpack alone because I did backpack when I went and volunteered with Emily about 2 years ago. Oh my god, it's been almost 2 years. That's crazy. But yeah, okay. Well, I'm gonna get into the video before I start sweating. Let's go ahead and get right into the video. Four bikinis, 15 pairs of underwear, or just 15. And I know you guys, I have a lot of pink underwear. 7 bras, and I have a mixture of sports and regular t-shirt bras. 2 hoodies, 2 windbreakers, 3 pairs of leggings, my only pair of jeans, and the ding is on it, the ding. Hey. Well, he's asleep, but yes. 6 pairs of shorts. 6 dresses and skirts. 18 tops. 10 pairs of socks. 12 pairs of shoes. 15 pairs of sunglasses. Hair stuff! 2 head wraps and 5 bandanas. 3 belts. 1 scarf. And a tatting.
Alrighty guys, I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys did, go and give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more videos by me, click the red subscribe button. It would totally make my day, and I will see you guys later. Bye! P.S. Yes, I do travel a little bit more than the average person. So I do vlog. I am a little bit backlog on my vlogging, but go ahead and check out my second channel down below. It's always linked down below. If you guys want to check out my international shenanigans or just my local adventures exploring my own backyard here in Seattle for the time being. All right, bye guys.